Hi kids, welcome back to our EVS class for UKG. Let's come to the new topic in EVS. Topic name is Why do we need food? All of you take page number 158. Why do we need food? Children, please read. Why do we need food? Children, do you know why do we need food? We need food to live. All the human beings need food to live. Understood? Food helps us to grow healthy and strong. And food also helps us to energy to play, work and think. We get different kinds of food from plants and animals, isn't it? Plants gives us green vegetables and fruits. Children, tell me some vegetables name. They are brinjal, lady's finger, cabbage, cauliflower, like that. Then some fruits name: apple, orange, banana, grapes, like that. And animals gives us milk and meat. Which animal gives us milk? Children, tell me. Which animal gives us milk? Yes, very good. Cow, goat, buffalo, like that. Then which animal gives us egg? Hen and duck. These are birds. Hen and duck gives us egg, and goat, cow and buffalo gives us milk, isn't it? Food items gives us protein and nutrients. Then we should also drink plenty of water. We should drink at least 8 glass water in a day. Then I will show you some pictures of healthy food. Let's come to the chapter. All of you take page number 158. Why do we need food? We need food to grow, play and be healthy. We must eat different kinds of food. Here we can see different kinds of food. Our food consists of grains, pulses, vegetables, fruits, fish, meat, milk and eggs. Our food consists of grains, vegetables, fruits, fish, meat, milk and egg. Here in first picture we can see some vegetables: bananas, grapes, apples, oranges, strawberries, mangoes, etc. Then second picture we can see some vegetables: cauliflower, onion, cucumber, like that. Then here we can see some milk products. Milk is most nourishing food. We get milk from cows, buffaloes and goat, etc. We get cream, butter, curd, paneer, cheese from milk. These are some milk products. They are cream, butter, curd, paneer and cheese from milks. Next one, these are some junk foods: pizzas, burger, corn, chocolates,
etc. Then these are some food grains. Food grains are jowar, rajma, bajra, wheat, etc. These are fish, meat and egg. Fish, meat and egg. Egg is the most important food items. We get egg from duck and hen. This is fish and meat and milk. All of you clear? These are the some healthy food items. Clear? Next one, all of you take page number 161. All of you take page number 161. Burgers and colas. These are some junk food. What is junk food? Junk food items are the food items are not healthy for us. Junk food items are the food items are not healthy for us. If it affects so many diseases in our body, it makes us fat. Junk food makes us fat, and junk food makes us weak. It causes many diseases. And junk food makes our teeth decays. These are the some junk food items. Junk food items are sweets, chips, burger, chocolates and fizzy drinks. These are the main junk food items. You should avoid these type of food items that are very harmful for our body. Junk food items, some junk food items are sweets, chips, burger, fizzy drinks, pizzas, chocolates, etc. Children, you should avoid these food items that are very harmful for us. Avoid eating these food items. All of you clear? What is junk food items? Junk food items are the food items are not healthy for us. Understood? Then page number 159. Eat healthy. Here we can see some junk food items and healthy food items. Children, you should circle only the healthy foods. Okay. Children, you should circle the healthy food items. First one, apple, chips, burger, colas, banana, orange, pineapple, french fries, radish, then carrot, grapes, rajma and cakes. Children, circle the healthy food items. Clear? I hope all have understood this chapter. Then, so I will wind up the class. See you in next class. Thank you.